Subscribe to Rajesh Javalkar and press the bell icon to watch more videos.
Hi, welcome. Welcome to Javalkar English Academy. Good morning, friends. Aaj hum dekhte hain present verbs. Present verbs are phrases that have verbs in them. They are made up of verbs followed by prepositional or by adverb participle. Kriyapad aur kriya visheshan avayav. Isse milakar sanyukt kriyapad ban jata hai. Use hum present verb kehte hain. Example, to break down. To break kriyapad down. Preposition, to get kriyapad on. Preposition, to bring up. To find out. To take off. etc. Agar vakya mein karma nahi hai, to present verb kriyapad ke baad aa jata hai. Jaise ki they have फालन आउट, इसका मतलब उन दोनों में झगड़ा हो गया. Our scheme has fallen through. अपनी योजना बेकार साबित हुई. They have fallen out. Fallen out. उन दोनों में झगड़ा हो गया. अगर प्रेजेंट वर्ब के बाद कर्म आता है तब अर्वर कर्म के पहले या बाद में आता है. जैसे कि he took off his hat. He took his hat off. You are having me on. Please. इसका मतलब please. अगर कर्म बहुत लंबा हो जाता है तो प्रेजेंट वर्ब क्रियापद के बाद आ जाता है. He gave away his car with several new fantastic gadgets. They are looking for good manager. Looking for इसका मतलब की. You get off at end of college road. Get off at college road. At end of college road. Leave the bus. यानी तुम college road खत्म होने के बाद वहाँ उतर जाओ. बस से नीचे उतर जाओ. They are looking for good manager. They are seeking गुड मैनेजर. वो अच्छे मैनेजर की तलाश में है. तो प्रेजेंट वर्ब ये रहा प्रेजेंट वर्ब. ओके बाय.